Hey guys, and welcome to Wolfenstein, The Old Blood. I am so excited about this game because I loved the full game, The New Order. So this is a prequel to it as well. This is a standalone DLC. If you guys want to see some more of this game, now let me know. Hit the like button, share your friends and stuff. And if this video does well enough, I'll turn into a full series and just throw the episodes out super quick. Yeah, I actually tried to record this on the PC and it actually went a bit wrong. Some reason my capture software wouldn't pick it up at all and I tried loads of different solutions, so I'm gonna play on Xbox One for now and see how it goes. Right, let's start a new game. Right, so this is the same difficulty setting, so medium, hard, uber, and very hard. I love his face changes, and I love this one as well. Daddy, can I play? Right, I'm gonna do normal for now, medium. That's good enough for me, I think, hopefully.
This do war it. Is a disease, passed through blood spilled by warriors. I feel the winds from the gathering storm.
Im Hauptquartier des Führers sprach der Oberkommandierende des Heeres am 15. März 1946 über die jüngsten Erfolge der deutschen Armee. Voller Zuversicht, dass der Endsieg in nur wenigen Jahren zu erreichen sei, sprach er dem großen Fortschritt der deutschen Waffentechnologie unter der Führung von General Wilhelm Strasse einen großen Anteil an.
I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blazkowicz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well, we're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Deathshead is manufacturing unstoppable killing machines in a secret compound. One of his lieutenants, Helga von Schabbs, is keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at her base of operations, Castle Wolfenstein. This folder contains the location of Deathshead's compound. Could be our last chance, this, before the Nazis wipe out all that's good in the world.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen. You and me, Blazkowicz. We're a good team. We can do this. Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There.
Oh, right. So we want that. Give me the papers. It's a pen in there as well. Oh, look at that sexy man.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
Stop looking at yourself.
And remember, stay focused, stay quiet, and follow me, right?
No doubt things will go wrong very quickly.
Aus Frankfurt. Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen.
Who's pressing this? He's German.
Fuck it.
Fuck it, what? What does that mean? East German is so bad.
Stramm stehen, Fritz. Herr Jäger kommt gleich. Jawohl. Wer macht Hundefutter aus dir, wenn er dich so sieht? Was soll ich denn dann deiner Mutter erzählen?
Entschuldige, Onkel.
Nenn mich nicht so.
Entschuldigung.
I don't understand German, but thank God for those subtitles. I love some of the artwork, though, in this. I studied graphic design, so I can appreciate some of these mighty fine posters. They look awesome. Right, anyway. Enough dilly-dally. Oh, hello. One second. There's some collectibles. Yay. So feel free to read that if you want to. It's up to you if you want to do that.
Zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Hier, bitte sehen.
Alles klar.
What can I go through? So we got to speak German. This could go a little bit wrong, couldn't it? Oh, there's a dog there. One of those dogs. I hate those dogs. Oh.
Guten Morgen, Herr Jäger.
That guy's big.
Was geht's, Greta?
He's massive. Can I? How can you strike that
dog? Die Papiere, bitte.
His teeth. Right. Oh, chill out.
Augenblick, warten Sie.
Oh. Okay, this can't be good.
Aus Frankfurt. Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
What? Why do you say hot dog for? Oh no, please don't break my arm.
So ein komischer Kauz. Die spinnen die Amis Hot Dog.
Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind. Weiter. Kreta, bei Fuß.
How the hell did he get away with that? He just said hot dog to a German. Oh, Jesus Christ. At least say sausage. Please don't be angry with me. Oh crap.
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudi Jäger, Helga's second in command. I hear he feeds his dogs with prisoners from the castle's dungeon.
Oh, that's pleasant. How did he get away with that? I don't know. No idea. I'm sure we see that guy again at some point, though. Don't worry about that. Look at that gas mask thing.
Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen. Am I saying that wrong?
Morgen.
Morgen. Morning. It's a present morning, isn't it? That, look at that castle. Wow, sheds. That is one big ass castle.
Helga von Schabbs. What a nasty piece of work. Handpicked by Deathshead himself as a key member of the SS Paranormal Division. You know, I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania. Did I ever tell you about that, Blazkowicz? Was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life. Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine. Anyway, this castle, Helga owns it. It's her occult research center. Now, we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around and be back. Just in time for tea.
He looks really angry, he's tea fire.
Get in time back for tea.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Right, I can see a Nazis. Oh, I should really stop doing like it. Someone will take it the wrong way. take it offensively. Right.
Off you go.
Okay, I'm going.
Go disable the alarm. You head for Helga's research center. We'll stay in touch via radio, leaving the channel open.
Well, I think the PC version is obviously a little bit better looking from what I played. Unfortunately, like I said, I didn't actually record anything, so yeah, fun times. So we are dressed up as a Nazi, so we should have to just sneak past these guys. Oh, what time is it?
Okay.
It's very early. Ooh, vending machines. Where's the beers? No, 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 no. If you guys know what that is, you are legendary. That's so awesome. Nuka-Cola! Fallout, yeah. Right, let's head over here then. Hello? Oh. It's alright. Stop following me! Oh god. Putin like start shooting me. It's a little bit suspicious. Right, go undercover. Oh, subtle.
Okay. Inside the elevator.
Roger that. Guard spotted.
Oh yes, nice. Oh, he's killing someone. So he's gone like further ahead, perhaps. Oh shit, there's a guy there.
There you go now. Sleep tight.
Sleep tight. Good night. Oh, shoot this guy. Try to shoot him in the head, perhaps. Done. So he's dead. Alright, is anyone else around here? I'm guessing else is someone at least. At least one person here. Or more than one person. Where are you? I'm a little bit nervous. Oh, some armor, nice. I've only got 10. Oh, shit. Fire! Shit. Shit's not good. That's not good. That did not go well. Where did he come from? Nice. Pick up your gun. Thank you very much. Hoping no one else heard that.
Up on the catwalk, BJ. Don't shoot. It's just me.
Okay, so he's on the catwalk above. Oh, shotgun ammo. Yeah, buddies. Oh, man, there's so much ammo in here. So much ammo!
I'll take a gander up here. Look for
safe.
Okay, Helga. Where do you keep your secrets?
Where's your safe, mister? Well, look what you like.
Oh. No. If I was a safe, where would I hide? Well, I guess I wouldn't hide because I wouldn't be sentient, would I? But I guess I would just be. So, where would I be then?
I don't bloody know, do I? Where is this safe?
Blazkowicz, go through every nook and cranny. We're not leaving Joe without that folder.
Okay. Understand. Switch
on. Ah, I found the safe, but the bloody folder is gone. It's just not there. I saw a radio down there. Let's contact Kessler. Tell him we can't find the folder. Make it snappy, Blazkowicz. I'll stay on the lookout.
Look what I found! Easter egg! Still the scrolls! Oh, Skyrim. That is so awesome. I love the sort of Easter eggs. Again, you can read that if you want to, guys. Overcharge. Nice. I'm just overcharging my health. I don't know if this is even worth it. So I'm looking for...
Get on the radio and health upgrade. Yay! No time to bloody waste.
A radio. Right, let's try and find a radio. Right, where's a radio? Aha! I found it. Need help. Call for backup. I've got 200 health.
Pathfinder calling Landseer. Come in, Landseer. Over.
This is Landseer speaking. Over.
Landseer, we can't find Lucy's present. Over.
Pathfinder, I have new information regarding Lucy's present. Rendezvous with me as soon as you can. We will discuss further. Over.
Roger. Pathfinder out.
Shit!
Whoa! You bastard! Oh, I got him. Nice.
I'll find us an escape route.
Oh, how, how did that miss? Nice. Oh, shit. Shoot the Nazis. Stab you. Stab you. That didn't work. Oh, nicely done. Right to reload. Where are they coming from? Oh, shit. They're coming from over there. Do I have any grenades? That'd be really useful right now. The shotgun's kicking ass, though. They'd be kicking a lot of ass. I'm getting this guy down here first. Oh, nice. Nicely done. Nicely done. Let's keep running around. Yes. How's our health doing? Not bad. Not bad. I'll take it. Bitch! How did I miss that first shot? How did I miss that, possibly miss that first shot? Oh shit, grenade! Whoa! Man! Yes! Nicely done! Ah! Oh, I forgot how crazy this game gets. Nice. Killed so many Nazis already, I'm going to start the game. It doesn't like give you like a second to get in, does it? It's just like, yep. Oh, as we're dropping down. Nicely done. I don't know what I meant. Well, hell, that gun is floating. Did concern me a little bit. Nice.
How's that exit coming along, Wesley?
Yeah, I need some help, please, mate. I can't just keep shooting these guys. Oh, I love some of the designs in this game, though. The Nazis look so cool. I'm going to reload. Research center challenge complete.
And we still have a chance. Kessler knows something.
Well, it's worth bloody note if we don't get out of this place. Look, I found a way out. Come here, I'll help you up.
Where is he?
Careful.
He's out there, look at him. There he is.
We're rabbit. Meeting Kessler in the village tavern.
It's the last of us.
Roger that.
There we are. Get up here, quick as you can.
I just killed that woman in the picture. I don't know what I did that for. Aliens. Oh, look at that. Anything around here? Oh, what's that? Ooh. Letter.
Here, use this exit.
I'll give me a second. I'm just looking at the map. Where's
exit.
All the details? Let's get out of here. Let's go.
No turning back now, BJ. Keep moving.
I'm coming. I'm going to squeeze through that. That's a small gap, but he's quite a big fella.
Shit.
Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Whoa.
Thank you.
So I wonder if that guy sussed us out from the beginning, or he—I don't know—that laugh did seem a little bit fake, and the way he sort of sussed you out pretty quickly, like, "Who are you, you little bastard? Where's your documents?" Chapter one, prison. We are locked up in prison already. No weapons. No way to get out.
God damn it, Blazkowicz. You done messed up now.
Oh man, this is screwed up. Who's that? Yeah, that's him.
I'm here, Wesley.
Agent One.
I'm good.
I'll get us out of here somehow.
How though? We've got 60 health, by the way.
No, never been.
It's a majestic and beautifully desolate place, rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there sometimes before the Great War. He was happy back then. He'd pack a basket full of bread and cheddar,
great.
A bottle of ale for
absolutely
him, and
great.
A drink for me. Even found a fossil there once. Same day I broke my foot slipping on a wet stone. That was the best day of my life. I wish I didn't have to go back there.
I'm in this wall. He's still talking. I just oh. Oh, Jesus! I'll climb up. What is? How am I gonna take that guy out with a pipe?
Leashed up by those cables. Turning off the power maybe shuts them down.
Ah, okay. All right. Let's try this. I might get seen in a second. He doesn't hurry up. Hurry up! You done? It's done. Oh, this is our shoe. I think he saw me at the last second. Oh, nice. That power is not available.
Seen your type before, back in Deathshead's X-Labs.
What does this do then? So we'll turn the power off again. I think the door must shut down after that. Done. Like a pro. Quick little look around, see if anything we've missed. Oh, hello. Health! Perfect, I need health. Just running a little bit low. So I guess we can continue. Is that power off? What turned the power off? Did not do it long enough.
God damn it. I was so close.
Right, try again. Oh, perhaps it comes back on. Ah, okay. Interesting. Right, let's see if we can get through. Oh, God damn it. Oh, geez, that'd be close. I'll turn this off nice and quick. Please do it quick. He's going to come around the corner. Oh, he's shut down. Right, good. That's what I like to hear. You naughty power armor stuff. That... Why is it hooked to a cable? And why is it so obvious to turn them off? I don't know. I'm going to use this baby. Hey, bitch! Yeah! Punch him in the head. It's not working. I lost a bit of health there. I did kill him. It explodes afterward as well. Oh, is that the human inside? Ew! Right, interesting. So I can't get the armor off that dude, can I? Because he's still sort of attached. I'm running quite low on health now. I guess I should have perhaps hid away a little bit. I was a bit like, oh look, shoot me! Which doesn't really work. Right. Any sort of boxes we can search perhaps? No, I think we're good. Right, let's turn this baby on. I thought this is maybe like a sneaking bit and I wasn't very sneaky. Let's go through this door. Unfortunately, we had to lose the gun. We're going to keep losing the guns. That does suck, I must admit. That does suck a lot. One second. Collectible! It's a map. Sweet. So that's where we've been. That'd be useful. Lovelers! I love a little slipping dog. I mean, these things are insane, so... I might take that, actually. Because I think we might as well. Nice. I always feel a bit bad killing dogs. Oh, shit. Did you see me? Is he seeing me or not? I don't know. I don't know what his line of sight is like. I'll stab you. You naughty little dog. I'll take you, overcharge my health. Take some armor as well. I'm feeling we may need it at some point. Oh. Oh, hello. Some armor. Right, so if we go around this way. Oh, so once he goes back. And then. Oh, man, there's so many of them around here. Turn him off. Turn it off. Why's he not doing it? Jeez, for ages. Oh, this is going to get really bad. Shut him down. Done. Right. Good, good, good. I like it. So we can shut down this guy. Like that. Nicely done. Dun, dun, dun. Right, fire. Should I go sneaky or should I go guns blazing? I reckon I should go sneaky for a bit. Oh shit, that guy's there. I need to hurry up, mate. Can you hurry up? Go. Go. Shit. Okay, it's not going well. So she's coming back. Should I hide here for a sec? So he goes past. Man, this is crazy. These things are strong as well. They take plenty of bullets. I think the weakness is like the power cable again, so if he's trying to shoot that off, he'll do a pretty good job. Oh shit. Oh crap. Whoa. When does he turn back? That'll be good. He always stops there. So I have to wait for him to go back the other way. This is tricky. He's trying to be patient as well, but that's one of my weaknesses in games. I'm never very patient. Is he gonna come back? Oh, she's coming back. He's coming back. He's coming back. Did you see me? You may have seen me. Try and shut him down quickly. I think he may have seen me for a split second. Oh, where was he? Right, armor there. Thank you very much. Let's shut you down. Oh, crap. Oh man, don't you dare turn on. Oh shit! No, 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 no! Not happening! Not happening! Not happening! Shit! 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 It's not gonna take me anywhere. Oh. Oh man, I think they're giving up. Nice. Might try and shut them down again. Hurry up though, do it quick. Do it quick. Finally, do it quick. Go, 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 go. Don't piss around. Oh man, it's best about to see me then, I think. Right, time to pop you off. Pop your cherry. What did I say that for? I don't know why I said that. Oh shit, okay, pick up the gun. It's like that, is it? It's like that, is it? Bitch. So shut this guy down first. Where is he? Oh, it's ammo. What's that health? What? Oh, nice. I need that. Where's he got? There he is. Right, take off that power cable. Yes, done him. Done him in. Done him in. Noob. Oh, it exploded as well in the background. I like it. Right, there's one more. Is there one more dude left? Right, take that power cable off. Yes. Explode, bitch. Lost a bit of armor and stuff, but I honestly don't care. Right, I pick up you. Thank you. I went okay. I got seen once, obviously, and it was a tiny bit pear-shaped, but it's all good. It's all good. Right, through the next door. Unleash the power, or turn off the power. And this should open up. And we're in. Sweet. Oh, what's up here? Super. What's that? Right, should we go down here? Oop! Ouch, that still hurt. Looks like free health. Here's some Germans. Oh, nice. Let's get up here. Lucky he combines it into two sometimes. That's so cool. Done, we're up. That's a nice little short climb. I like the sort of climbs. Oh, the bugs! Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, hello. Some gold! That must sell for quite a bit. I don't know why it's randomly plonked there, but I'll take it anyway and sell it on to the highest bidder, onto the black market. They give me thousands. Ooh, okay. So this might be stuff in there. Is there going to be a gun in there? If I drop down... Nice. Right. Got a pretty decent amount of health. Hello, idiot. Yes, nicely done. Took him out straight away. This guy's a bit further away, though. Can't seem to get him. Done. Goodbye, sucker. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. I'm going to pick up... Is that a new gun? I don't even know. Pick up the ammo. I think that's maybe it, anyway. My armor's full up. Anything up here? No, this is where the two... So if you want to turn them off, you can if you want to. But I just went guns blazing. I mean, it is Wolfenstein, so... It's all about that gunplay. Very subtle, Scott. Yeah, just shoot the boxes. Because why not? Right, turn this power off. Again, we lose that weapon, which is such a freaking pain. But what can you do? Crowbar it! Oh, okay, yep, fine. And... He's got some strength on him, hasn't he? Some proper strength. Oh, gold bar's nice. Right, there we go. Let's get around this. Let's go around this way. I can hear something. Right, so this is a sleepy dog. Oh shit! I don't know who was there. Stab him! You are gone, doggy dog. You can actually eat the dog food as well, which is a bit gross, if I'm honest. Not actually a bit gross, it's horribly gross. Why would you eat dog food for health? It just... I'd have to be some in some serious situation to eat dog food. Especially like the... Oh, is he gone? I've got to go through here, right. That's just going to be... Can't even pick this up, can I? I am maxed out already because I'm that good. I've not lost any health yet. Not. Alright, so let's open up this baby. Let's do this quickly, actually. We can do that, please. Power off. Oh, she's going to see me. That's open. Go, go, go. Done. Oh, because the swan is like picking me up. Perhaps he saw me for like a brief second or something. Oh, this guy's turned off. I like it. That's how it should be. You'll be turned off. It's like a malfunction or something. I've got a gun as well. That's subtle. So perhaps I need a gun then for this next bit. Alright, power on. Power on for once. Not power off, power on. Hello. Destroy the Buck says. Again, very subtle, Scott. Just like they probably can't hear that because they're just deaf. Alright, here we go. Going up. Always press the red buttons in games. Always the red button. Just how it is. Sewers, vents, and red buttons. Sums up gaming, really, doesn't it? I think so, anyway. Right, 179 bullets. Shoot. Oh, hello. Shoot now, can I? I lost my opportunity. Just go ahead. Shoot him in the face. Oh, it's two. I didn't know there was two there. Shit. That's quite far away. That's going to explode. Really hard to sort of... Shit. Fuck. I need a new gun. Oh, bastard. Right, pick up the gun. Where's the gun? Where's the gun? There it is. Going to try and reload. Nice. That was a bit dodgy. Wasn't it? Look at the dead body inside. That is gross, isn't it? That is severely gross. Right, I think that's done, though. So they're dead now. Nah. And I think we have to go through this vent. Not this vent, not through the vent, sorry. Through the electronical doors. Power off. Again, you could probably sneak random, I don't know. But I don't care. this game is sort of up to you, really. Like, if you want to go stealthy and a little bit more realistic, I guess, you can. But... Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I think that guy's just being eaten by dogs. Jesus, that is gross. Well, that's not good, is it? So, okay. This is quite scary now. Man eating dogs. Lovelies. I always wanted that. Right, here we go. Done. Climb up. I'm not sure we need those climbing bits. A little bit weird, like left trigger, right trigger, left trigger. It's even worse with the mouse. You have to press like the left mouse, right mouse. It's like, oh, my brain doesn't like this. If I drop down, it's gonna sneak past you, little doggy. Oh shit! Hello, how you doing? Oh man, how did you not see me then? It's a Christmas miracle, right? I don't know why I said that. Oh, so that's the guy that just died. She's a bit unfortunate. Right, let's get down here. The prize is open. This pipe has been very useful so far. Must admit, without the pipe, we'd be freaking screwed. Oh, ouch. Sort of slightly hurt my legs there. A slight little bit of bruising. That's why we lost like one health. If we can just keep going, I guess. I don't know. What's through here? Ooh, interesting. Is this the right way? I guess it's like another direction if you want to go this way. One second, let's go back this way. Ooh. Okay. Oh, gold! Man, you've blended so well with the floor there. I was like, I barely see that. Got some gold though. Very nice. on there. Ooh. I've seen the water effects look really nice. The graphics do look nice for this game, even on Xbox One and PS4. It still looks really, really good. Bang. Who needs walls anyway? Especially unstable ones. Alright, let's climb this. It's quite a long episode, isn't it? I didn't realise. I was just still getting a little bit carried away. But I'm enjoying myself, so... why not? Ooh. Oh, that's a bit old-fashioned, isn't it? Using the water's energy. But also quite clever. Cause it's like, it's just constant power. There's a nice little rat. Lovelies. Oh man, what is up with the climbing in this episode? Climb. Turn stuff off. Oh, hello. Be quiet, doggy. Stabbies. They're gonna make me slaughter all those dogs, aren't they? There's like four dogs out there, and they're all asleep. So you can probably predict what's going to happen. I'm probably going to kill every one of them. There we go. Oh. That's gross. I feel really, really bad. I just don't... I'm such a dog person. I don't really like stabbing dogs. And these poor things have been experimented on already. Probably in like so much pain. I mean, how do they even sleep? Unless that's just like an armor thing. I think it's more of like an experiment, isn't it? Oh, hello. Oh, I'm maxed out on armor. 100-100. That's always a good sign, isn't it, in this game? If you've got 100-100 health, things are going okay. Full health is nice. Oh, what's up here? I could hear one of those power line guys walking around, so... that is what I predict. Where is he? Oh, shit. Careful. Where is he? Is he going to come back? He comes to there. Shit. Power line ends there. Where the hell is he? Oh shit. Woo hoo hoo. Hairy, hairy, hairy. Right, so once he goes back, I've got to try and listen out for him. I'm going to try and prod him from behind. That sounds really wrong, doesn't it? Right, he's going back. So he just goes around onto the somewhere else. Right, turn him off. Powering it. I mean, that is such like a weak point. I should try and invent like an actual decent battery source, like Iron Man. Slightly lagging on that. That's like an Iron Man suit that has to be connected to a power line. It's not quite as good, is it? So that's the end of the first episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I thought it was awesome. I loved it so much. This is why I loved the original game. The Wolfenstein game was so good back in 2014. And I'm very, very excited to play some more. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Also, check me out on Twitter, Instagram, links and stuff in the description. And I'll see you guys later again. Bye-bye.